For y'all, thank you. Really appreciate it. We're gonna do one more song for you, of course. And this one, it's an oldie but a goodie. And it's kind of like, well, whose first time is it seeing us? Okay, quite a lot of you. So this one's kind of like your induction into the Orville Peck gang, okay? So once you've, so the only little trick is that you have to participate. I hate nothing more, there's nothing more I hate than audience participation, but I make you do it. So can you whistle?
No.
That's okay, Kyle can't whistle. Give it up for Kyle on the bass, everybody. And Bria pretends to whistle. So you could do that if you want. But if you can whistle, you should whistle along. If you can't whistle, we always say you can sing along, hum along, blink along, stomp along, do whatever you want. But you have to participate, okay? Deal? All right, thank you so much for having us. This song is called The Iron Hoof Cattle Call. And it goes like this. We're gonna do it again, okay? It's been a while. Dun, dun, dun. Duncan's making me laugh. This is serious stuff, guys. I still got it. Oh, brother. Whose idea was it to whistle in the song? Mine. Maybe yours, mine. You know, we reap what we sow. Whistle, but he sure can play the bass. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kyle.